मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि ये अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल गई मेरे लिए. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू हैव स्टार्टेड माय यू नो डिज़ाइन करियर आई गेस एंड इन नो बेटर प्लेस टू स्टार्ट देन विद हाई डिज़ाइन एंड विद दिलीप. ही वॉज माई नेबर वन आई वॉज वेरी स्मॉल सो यू नो ही नोज मी फ्रॉम वन आई वॉज लाइक baby basically.
And he used to sit in the front of his cycle.
Yeah, my mother used to cycle and I used to sit in the basket in the front.
Okay, when you have thought that I should launch my own design, you have thought
actually I didn't think
your...
Dilip thought.
Okay.
Dilip ne socha. And
humne socha tha kyunki wo Bollywood se hain lekin Pondicherry ke bhi hain. To unke sath design karenge to genuine design nikle. Yani ki khali spokesman hai.
I can't tell you about other people's designs because I don't know what they're designing or what they're doing, all of them. But I know that this particular design is very much close to home because my design is from Pondicherry. It has certain ethics as a brand. It's sustainable. You know, the way they work, 90% of the workers are women. I personally have seen the work that's happening in High Design. And I also think they're very long-lasting bags, good quality bags. I've grown up seeing High Design bags and owning High Design bags myself. So it's a brand that I can relate to.
Okay, you're from the Pondicherry, you belong to the Pondicherry. So what is one thing that we're going to see in your design?
I think you'll see practicality. You'll see bags that are for the practical woman, for the woman who likes to work and go out and do many things in one day. Yeah.
Okay, nowadays summer is going on and you're one of the icon of our Bollywood. So would you like to give any tips to your fans or to the viewers?
Tips to viewers, that's a lot of pressure. I think you should live your life peacefully. I think that any time that you don't agree with somebody else, you should have a discussion about it instead of shutting off another person's ideas. I think that you know, we need more space for tolerance today than ever before. We need to understand that diversity and vibrancy is what makes life interesting, and actually what has made India unique as a country for me is the fact that we're all so different and we live side by side, so we shouldn't forget that.
Okay, recently you have wrapped up with the Gully Boy, so would you like to say something about your role?
Yeah, Gully Boy was a lot of fun. I worked with Zoya before. This time we did this film on rapping. Ranveer is playing an amazing rapper in the film. There's a lot of music from Divine, Nazy, Kambhari. Really beautiful music. I'm a music producer. I'm singing in the film. I got some training from Ankur Tiwari, who's doing the music of the film. So very excited for this project.
Thank you.
Ma'am, I have a question.
Yes.
How does unique bags add niche to your lifestyle?
Unique bags?
Add niche to your lifestyle.
I think that, you know, my life has always been about evolving and trying new things. I've never been stuck to one thing. You know, I started writing essays, I started writing plays, as well as acting. I do theater. I started writing poems and performing them. And, you know, I'm designing bags for the first time. I don't think that life stops after you've made a career. It begins when you've made a career. Then you need to explore yourself and keep pushing yourself and challenging yourself. And that's what I'm trying to do.
Okay, all right. Yeah. ये इतना सा मैं बाद में जा रहा हूँ
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే
లైక్ చేయండి,
షేర్ చేయండి
అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.